If you're doing your dips like this, you're a cheater. When your shoulders go forward and the hips go back, you're using momentum and not loading your chest and triceps through a full range of motion. Instead, be an honest person. Keep your hips extended at all times and just go straight down.